Lightfoot in the chat. So Sheik ZSS right now. Interesting. Not as expected for game one, I won't lie. So this is a relatively, like, way more honest matchup than it was in Smash 4. You know, there's no down throw combos that kill Sheik ridiculously early. Sheik's still gonna die early, but it's not as stupid as Smash 4. That's for sure. But yeah, gonna take it. Pink up a stock this game one. Whoa. Ooh, almost gets that. Oh, I need to get up. Good roll late from Nadia though. Oh! Whew, what a read! Catches him. Lift it, you know, that's sick. That was sick. Oh, healed that charge a little bit longer. Maybe he could have got the trade or something. I don't know. We'll catch the jump. Oh, nice F to before he can even grab the ledge or land. Oh, barely. Barely missed base from Pink. The side B's. Pink truly a master of this character. And another bouncy fish from Nadia. Ties up this game one. Being out of it. Up tilt. He's fine. Oh, the setup? I like what he's going for. Is that gonna take it? Yeah, I did not think so. But that one will take it. And Pink goes up 1-0. Side B coming to clutch. Very good move. These guys are both using my... It's my Sheik skin and that's my ZSS skin, all I'm gonna say. So one with the character, same matchup, same stage. Runs it right back. Pink playing a lot more pressure heavy this game, it looks like. I didn't really see those Zeres and Nairs last game as much. Who knows if I was even watching though, let's be real. And on the platform, gets caught. That will in fact happen. Just for a grab there. This game's looking all pink. Pretty in pink. But Nadia, not failing to get the stocks. Just securing the lead is the hard part. Yeah, super fine. Crazy option. Okay. This is all wacky. Imagine if Nadia downered. It's not like ZSS downer though. It's one hit at the very start, so it would have been very hard, but I think he could have got it. Would have been worth it. Oh. He attacked that. Sec. We're back. The Lucina's coming out. Sheik, not working. Let's see what the Lucina can do. Down a stock. But the Sheik, what a read. Calling out Pink's movements. Little late on that grab. Another beautiful shield breaker. Big goes for it. Nice backer. Whew. Goes for the backer, safe break. Bold. And Nadia gets the stock with the F tilt. Uppy is gonna take that one. Uppy's out of there. That top platform, very, very nice for that. Make a channel fun where people get to choose a lot of music in between sets. Really cute, so. Yeah, he's fine. I thought he was gonna fall off. Oh, that Nair would have hit if he got the second hit. Like, would have killed if he got the second hit. I'm so bad at changing the lobby music on the quickly. I don't know. Oh, and the. Game.